Here it is, new this morning, the story you've been waiting for. Eye-catching window decor meant to draw on customers may be having the opposite effect at a Lancaster County store.
I'm just curious what this looks like. Newsday's Morning Report, Caitlin Smith, shows us.
Even in the rain, people stop to check out the window displays at Burning Bridge Antiques Market in Columbia.
I get comments like, this is like going to New York to Saks.
Well, not exactly.
I love the blood.
Every October for the last 5 years, Lou Girolami and his staff transform the store's 8 windows into 8 scenes from horror movies.
Every year it gets a little more bizarre, so to speak. I don't know how he comes up with the ideas.
It's more horror and humor and fun for everybody to enjoy the windows and my twisted sense of humor.
Twisted is right. This scene from the movie Misery portrays Annie Wilkes, played by Kathy Bates, breaking the ankles of Paul Sheldon, played by James Caan. But before Lou could recreate it, he had to do some breaking of his own.
It's a mannequin leg with their legs crossed, so I had to actually break it at the thigh to get a position of the ankle twisting.
But he says it's details like that that keep people coming back.
I wait all year for Halloween to see what he's going to do this year.
Little details are fun, and it gives you more accurate things of the movie, like, oh, I remember that scene.
That's why it was so vital that the scene from The Exorcist had what looked like real vomit. For that, Lou created a concoction of oatmeal and dishwashing soap. The outcome? Well, it may make you want to vomit.
It is over the top, but it's fun over the top.
Are you grossed out at all by some of it?
No. I'm too old to be grossed out. My great-grandson might be grossed out, but I'm not.
And if this is something you're into, well, come on in and shop around. Most of the items used in the displays are for sale. Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Pretty creative. Now, the Halloween displays will be up until October 31st. That's when the staff takes them down to start decorating for Christmas, of course.
I know you want to see more, don't you?
Yeah, right.
You want to see the whole window
the whole
display.
Thing, right?
See what it all looks like. Good job, Caitlin.